Whatever you do, don't freak out. This bug lives on your face. They're called Demodex mites, and they actually live in your eyelashes and your hair. And they also dig face first into your pores. They're actually pretty harmless to most people, but in the middle of the night, they get out of your pores, mate, and then crawl back in.